Sometimes I wish I could just make myself disappear.
Play Five Nights at Freddy's and post a clip of you getting jumps. Fine.
We all know how this goes. Doing some security stuff for pizza place where absolutely no one dies, including the security, which is me. Hello? Can I shut this guy up? Oh my god, shut up. Stop talking. Alright. I've already wasted 6 battery- I didn't flip the- stop. I'm down to 92% already. One thing that I know about this is just conserve power and you don't die. Seems simple enough, I guess. Okay, so they're all still here. I'm hearing stuff already, dude. Hello? Oh my god, I hit this. How's my power going down when I'm not even using anything? So when do they start moving around on the first night? I don't think- Oh shit, Bonnie's gone. Oh shit, Chica's gone. I am not losing on the first night. That's not happening. Who the frick is that? I'm going to clock you in the face, I swear to- Okay, 5 a.m., 5 a.m., please. Come on. Come on, 6 a.m., please! Hi, Chica, how's it going? Okay. Yes! Oh boy, alright, we're just going straight into it. Okay. I don't like this. Where the fuck are they? Hi! Okay, that door's staying closed. I don't know what's happening. I'm getting ready for Foxy to start just pouncing at me or just start running down the hallway. He's gonna step in. 3 a.m. Wait, he's not moving. Oh, hey, Chica. Ah, shit! Wait, close the thing! Why can't I shut? Whoa! Turn the. Ah! Oh my god! Fuck this game, I'm gone.
Make a reel of you playing FNAF.
The 4? We're just jumping from 1 to 4, just like that. Y'all just don't learn. Do you not remember what happened the last time we played FNAF, aka yesterday? Why do I do this to myself? So the one thing that I've heard about this is that this game heavily relies on sound cues. 5 days until the party. What party are we talking about? Hello? Don't be scared, I'm here with you. Oh no, what is this? Since when was this part of the game? Hello? There's a crying child. These are my friends. You need to get some better friends then, because they're just stuffed animals. Oh, he's on the floor. Tomorrow is another day. I mean, yeah, that's how days work. See, now I'm getting, like, PTSD from this shit. Oh no, I remember this. Oh, I hate that. Oh no. I hate this already. So, we go from working in a fast food place with animatronics to being a child hiding in a house without his parents. Okay, I don't hear breathing, we're fine. So, like, where are this kid's parents? Like, did they just leave him here? Wait, can I just go up to, like, one door and just hold it down for, like, the whole, like, night? I hate this so much. I'm not okay. I don't trust it. I hear crickets, but that's about it. It's only 2 a.m. Are you kidding me? To the person that recommended that I do this, I hate you so much. I hope your pillow is warm on both sides when you go to sleep tonight. Okay, 3 a.m. Do you see this? The person that recommended this, you did this to me. I hate you. What was that? What was that? What was that? Nah. Bro.
I don't want to play this game anymore.
What kind of human eats a steak this thick?
Ma'am, that steak isn't anything. And believe me, I've had thicker meat to go inside my mouth. That didn't come out the right way.
Nope, not hearing anyone out. Nope, absolutely not. Negatory captain, double it, give it to the next person. Nope, that's passed. I'm about to just debunk this real quick. Alright. Boom. Make a reel if you're playing FNAF 3. 1 second.
Why am I here? Fazbear's Fright, the horror attraction. Wait, so they just turned the place into like a fucking haunted house? Last time I checked, we're in May. AKA some. Okay.
Hey, glad you came back for another night. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time.
What am I looking for? And it's so hard to see anything. I'm gonna die immediately. Oh, I have vents too? Oh my god, I'm scared.
Just get comfortable with the new setup.
The fuck you mean get comfortable? I want to leave. Okay. Is that purple guy? Am I about to see the bite of 87, bro?
That was Eric.
Well, I can't- Oh, shit! Okay!
Thanks for reassurance.
What is that? What is- Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the- Ventilation. Need to breathe. I hear footsteps. I heard that. If I somehow managed to survive 2 nights in a row, that's actually gonna be, like, sick. for two, baby!
Playing as Bonnie for this one. Okay. We're dead. We're dead.
Oh, God! Oh!
Dude, these cameras do fucking nothing. Ventilation air. Let me just fix that real quick. I don't want to be here. Oh, I heard something.
What is that? Ah! Oh, my God! There was, like, no warning. What was I supposed to do?
So this one's interesting, because I haven't played Friend of Funkin' in general in, like, a very long time, but there is one mod that comes to mind, though. Here's the thing. The whole, like, deepening, like, your voice BS, it, like, the first time I saw it was on TikTok. Roblox TikTok. Every time I see one of those videos, it's always, like, some, like, buff-looking avatar, most of the time not wearing their shirt. And it's all supposed to be, like, a fucking thirst trap or something, but it just comes off as just, like, cringe, and, like, I feel like I'm living 2015 and again. And it's always some, like, 12-year-old kid that, like, that starts deepening their voice to the point where some of them had water in 3 days. So they'll go from some, like, how I'm talking now to something like this. They'll, like, start talking like this. Like, hello, yo, how's it going? Like, the whole concept sounds like something you'd see on, like, your Musical.ly For You page back in 2016.
Peel off the sticker, stick it below any switch, connect it to your phone, use the phone to control the switch.
Or you could just use the common sense that you don't have to just walk over to the switch and just flip it. Easy.
So tell me what state you're from with two words without saying the state's name.
Pothole hellscape.
Go ahead. Take it from me.
Now, although that this could be possibly fake, for the sake of this video, let's just say Nintendo was actually going to be doing this with their 3DSs. Now, me personally, I don't have a 3DS, but if someone knocks on my door saying, hey, I'm gonna have to confiscate your 3DS, you're gonna have to f***ing kill me, okay? The 3DS, 2DS, I don't care what it is, was like literally like 70% of my childhood as a kid. You think you can just waltz right in and take it from me? Oh, you're funny. Like, yo, some of my friends better have some bail money ready because shit about to get crazy. You're gonna have to, like, rip it out of my hands. You're gonna have to kill me for that, okay? I'm not just gonna hand it over. It's not that easy. No, I'm not going down without a fight. F that, Nintendo. Not happening.
This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass Fast Play, select the main menu button at any time. Fast Play will begin in a moment.
So I've been thinking about this for the last, like, 15 minutes or so, and I feel like you can make some sort of, like, a game or, like, a trend out of this video. Hear me out on this.
So first off, what you would do is grab the TV remote in your living room. Then hide it somewhere within the living room, maybe in, like, the cushions or the couch, underneath it, or underneath the carpet, something like that, okay? Make it, like, difficult, but not borderline impossible. You feel me? Then you would set the camera down so you get somewhat of, like, a landscape view of, like, the living room. Then grab some of, like, your friends over and then start the video with the audio and then try and find the remote before the fast play starts. I thought that would be kind of funny.
Homicidal maniac. No, you may not date him.
To this day, until the day I die, I will never be able to understand why people simp for villains and killers in fictional media. Like, I genuinely do not get it. Like, it could be, like, a real-life TV show, it could be, like, a kid's cartoon, it does not matter where. People always simp for villains, no matter where. I don't know why. You got, like, Draco Malfoy from Harry Potter. Why? I don't know. Zuko from Avatar, The Last Airbender. Gaston from Beauty and the Beast? Candyman from Candyman. Harley Quinn from Suicide Squad. But then you go to the animated section and it just starts to get a little weird, okay? The Other Mother from Coraline. Maleficent from Sleeping Beauty? What? Hans from Frozen for some reason, I don't know. Hades from Hercules, I don't understand you guys. And this last one, and it was number one on a Watch Mojo video, and I still question it to this day. Scar from The Lion King. Y'all lost your damn mind. That lion gave me trauma as a kid. He killed Simba's dad by throwing him off a fucking cliff into a stampede. Are you kidding me? Y'all have the balls to look at this lion being like,
yeah, he's hot.
Like, what the f-
crazy.
It is currently day 20. We are now at AMC because we're gonna go watch the Mario movie, even though it's been out for the last like 2 months. Westfield, baby. Let's go. Right, made it inside. Oh, wait, there it is. It's right behind us. AMC, baby. Let's go. What do you see? Oh, shit. Right, so like use the express thing to get snacks. The latest pickup is at 9:40 and the movie starts at 9:15.
It's endless popcorn. The popcorn is endless.
We just finished it. We are out.
We recorded the entire thing so you guys can watch it.
No, I did not. Yes, shut up. Did. No, I did not.
Thoughts on the film? What did you think?
Peaches.
What did y'all think? What did y'all think?
Just pulled up to a McDonald's. The screen's having an error, bro. They'd be using Chrome to run this.
What the? It is officially 12:30 at night.
The movie was just overall amazing. I felt like my inner child like come out while watching this film.
But if we watch again, I'm gonna go sleep now because I'm super tired.
So I just made a shocking discovery on accident. VTubers. We've all seen them like a bajillion times before. I follow like at least like 30 of them on Twitch and watch like a quarter of them. So I'm sitting here watching Shy Lily on Twitch. She's kind of doing a stream. And then I thought to myself, huh, How many VTubers even are there? Like, all VTubers that exist, combine them together, how many do you get? And so I look it up. 10,000. Are you serious, bro? But that's not the crazy part. Look what it says underneath. National VTuber Day on May 25th of this year. And you know what's crazy? My birthday is on that day. What? Do I get, like, an award for this or something? Like, I don't know what to do. What do I do with this information? National VTuber Day and my birthday are on the same day. I don't know what to do with that info. I'm gonna be honest with you. So last month, back in April, I went over to my cousin's place for a date, and we tried a bunch of weed-flavored peeps that was originally gonna be a YouTube video, but now it's a bit late for Easter, so we're just gonna make it its own reel and call it a day. So today, we have some peeps here in front of us. We have the sour watermelon peeps, cotton candy peeps. They look like the most safest one that we're making here, because the last one, hot tamale peeps. And I'm gonna be trying them with my cousins, Bella and KJ, and hopefully we don't die during this video.
Hopefully.
It looks pretty good. The inside's pink, you know, it looks like your normal peep, it's just green.
I'll eat it first, ready?
Go for it.
He already knows what this tastes like because he ate it 5 minutes ago.
All right, I'm gonna go next. Oh my god.
It's good.
The cotton candy one's nice.
It's a lot of blue.
It does smell like an actual like cotton candy.
It has like a little bit of cotton candy.
These are actually really good. I could see myself eating like multiple of these. The hot tamale peeps. I'm scared.
I'm excited.
Really, oh my god.
They're good.
These are red.
Oh, the smell.
Like we're all gonna go at the same time.
Look, three, two, one. Oh.
Nah, I hate it.
It doesn't taste like anything.
It tastes like everything. What do you mean?
I would not recommend getting them.
Moral of the story, buy the cotton candy, buy the sour ones, and also just get the original ones for the love of God. This is us walking away, okay? This is us walking away.
Yeah. I have to go poop.
Like and sub now or die. So I was scrolling through on my phone just now, and I found a bunch of footage of when I went to Legoland for the first time back in October of last year. So here's footage of that, because I don't know what else to do with it. Actually happening. Legoland, New York. It is hot as balls out here, even though it's the middle of October, which makes no sense to me. If you guys want to lose your entire life savings, this is the store to go, alright? On the Lego carousel, my mom is behind me. We're having the time of our lives right now. The ride hasn't even started yet.
Yeah.
The ride... The ride hasn't even started
yet. I like it, but it's like, it's so much spinning.
I have my car here, we're gonna see who wins this. If I lose to a bunch of kids, I swear to mom. Oh, come on. Yes. Go. No. It's the whole history of Legos, bro. 1997. Model Makers Workshop. The gloves.
The Lego gloves.
That's sick. Look at, they got people working in the shops and shit. We are now in a theater at Legoland. Oh, Lego Masters. Hell yeah, bro. I love that show. That show's sick. This is so cool. Oh, this is so cool. We're currently in Minilands with all these amazing builds, like this one right here. I don't know how the hell they made that. It's taller than me. Those are a giant freaking Ferris wheel behind me as well. Golden Gate Bridge. There's other buildings up there as well. It has been an amazing day here at Legoland. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.